It's Labonte, well-timed run. LaBouger there. A tying goal for CeCe Kaiser. She's done it again. Claire LaBouger, another run from Hamilton. LaBouger. Oh, it's a stunner from Claire LaBouger. Her first NWSL goal. This touch, here's Lavelle. Lavelle is in on goal. It's an opener for Rose Lavelle.
Starting from a throw-in on the left. Easy but deadly finish.
Barnes with the throw-in into Heinema. Lays it back for Rapinoe. It's a second for Rapinoe. And it's a third in two games for Megan Rapinoe.